Now to some breaking news. Chopper 3 is live over a motel fire in Pleasantville, Atlantic County. This is just outside of Atlantic City. Fire officials tell us this is now a two-alarm fire that is burning at the Economy Inn on the Black Horse Pike. At this point, there are no injuries reported. The cause of the fire is not known, but this fire is also causing problems on the roadways there. The Black Horse Pike is closed in both directions west of the AC Expressway.